self-advocacy is when you learn how to speak up for people with disabilities just as well as you.
Doing things for yourself, not just for yourself, but for other people with developmental disabilities.
It means making your own choices in the community and in your home.
Advocacy means, like, do the right thing for yourself. Sit down with respect. Do the right thing for you.
It means a lot of things. It means things that other people may not be able to do.
Self-advocacy means to me that I don't have to worry about people telling me what to do. I can do things on my own.
It's a way to express myself and my feelings.
It means for me to have my rights to do what I feel what's right for me.
I am happy to be myself today.
I'm able to, like, do so much. And I'm pretty much proud of myself for doing that.